bring back Manly Men? Because Harry Styles wearing a dress in a field? So my question is, like,
it ain't manly, bro.
Bro, why?
What, it ain't manly.
What is manly to you? What does it mean? Is manly like being comfortable in your own skin and being comfortable with who you are, regardless of what people think about what you're wearing?
I get that. And I understand it's okay to venture out and try new things and do things. And I think it's great for people not to judge other people. But
yeah, man, just like you are now.
Okay, well, hold on a sec. Hold on. He can also have his opinion.
Why are you getting combative?
Because you guys are making this something it's not. You're the type of people that look at it and are like,
men got to be men and they can't wear dresses.
None of us.
Suck a dick, bro. I would do this in a heartbeat.
No one said
I wouldn't do it. No one said he didn't do it.
No one said that. The notion of it, the idea of it, and the idea of him donning a magazine dress in a dress elicits a conversation, and it's a conversation.
The problem is people are too quick to get angry like you. You get angry at our opinion,
and I think
that's not fair.
What am I angry about?
You got really quick to get mad at me and Mike immediately. There's no conversation. You just got mad immediately.
Well, I'm listening to you, telling me you don't want to judge people, and then watching you judge people. So yeah, I'm listening. And
I'm not judging anybody.
Getting angry, but nobody's me calling anybody. You out for your flaw.
So now I have a flaw for my opinion.
Your lack of logic.
So my point of view is a flaw. I never even said your point of view is a flaw. See what I'm saying about you being angry? You just assaulted me.
Do I look angry to you? And do you know what assault means?
Well,
I'm telling you that your lack of logic will lose you the argument when you say, yeah, man, like people shouldn't judge people, but like he's not a man because he's wearing a dress.
Never once did I say he's not a man for wearing a dress.
You said it's not manly, right? In the same vein, I said
it's not manly. I did not grow up where I walked around watching men wear dresses. Now that is my upbringing and my surroundings. It wasn't my choice and it wasn't the way I wrote it. But you can't get mad at me if me and Mike are like, you know, we don't see it.